fast bandits, man. I tell you. There you go. No, no, you're supposed to go get him. Almost got him. There we go. Yeah, I'm set one horse today. And the reason why I hired a peasant woman, because when you train them up enough, they become one of the fastest, strongest cavalries in the game, Thor sisters. maps from my last battle. Who was attacked by their fellow bandits. And... Yeah, we're attacked by their fellow bandits for, I guess, running away. So I kind of came to their aid just to fight the other bandits. Good amount of truth in that little scrimmage, but ooh, yeah, the money makes up for that though. So that sounds good. So I'm gonna treat the caps for the pole arms. Oh, yeah, that's right. Campfire, so is Bondock. So we're gonna head Ichimar to kind of like rest, recuperate. We're still good on food for right now, so no biggie. Go to marketplace, goods merchant. A lot of this stuff. I tend to have it with them a lot easier. So sell this. And really in no shape for traveling right now. So I'm probably gonna head over to Swadian versus Rodex. Yeah, it's the Swadian picking fights again. So I'm head over to the closest different city, should be some Nishmar. I think I get here. So before I leave, always visit a tavern because maybe a hero there and just the same people here. Oh my god. safest route Gaia decides to take. I'm not in the best of shape, but, you know, better than what I was before. And now that I have some room in my army, I will also recruit from Sarids to get their amazing cavalry, the Mamluks, which is by far the best cavalry in the game. From these two villages right here, and then on my way here, see if I can sell those jars for a little bit more money than the merchant over there was gonna buy them for. Also, this is a really good land to work on. The Khan territory and Saren territory are really good for working horseback fighting, because all their bandits are on horseback. So, you know what? I'm start a tournament then. So. Goods merchant, and no. Whatever, I'll sell them anyway. Oh well. Bread's actually pretty cheap here. So. Turn that. And I guess I'll show you a little bit of tournament play. Tier 1 in the tournament, 64 participants, 2 teams with 7 fighters each, and I'm put 100 to win, and fight in the next round. And they started me off with a lance. So yeah, that's one thing that happens in the tournaments. They'll give you a bad weapon, and not really good with the lance, as you can tell. That was like really pathetic for the first time showing you guys tournament play. But, I tried to go for that heavy sword, which would have actually made a really big difference, but I just couldn't reach it in time. Oh well, sorry about that, guys. Recruits are ready to upgrade, and my recruits are ready to upgrade. Camp followers go to Huntress.